Welcome to mechanical tutorial. I am going to teach you different techniques in SOLIDWORKS for mechanical engineers. I am going to train you different modules like surface modeling, sheet metal and enclosure design, product design, plastic components design, reverse engineering and many more tips and tricks in SOLIDWORKS. Hi, I am going to explain about how to create enclosure door hinge. And this is the hinge cross section. So I'm going to show you how to create this door hinge. So let's start now. I have taken new part file. Select the right plane. Go to sketch. Draw a line. This is 12.7. This is 15.9. Angle is 35. And this length is 12.1. Now go to sheet metal module, select base flange. So keep it in right side view. See, the sheet metal is forming outside. So we have to flip the direction. So we have to create inside. And sheet thickness is 2 mm. And inside radius is 2 mm. Equivalent to sheet thickness. K factor is 0.4. Direction we have to put mid plane. Length is around 52. So keep it in right side view. See, this is how it has been created now. Now we have to create hem feature. See, this is the hem feature we need to create. So select this inner edge and bend outside option and type we have to take rolled and angle is 290, inside radius is 2.5. So I'm keeping in right side view. See, it is generating in this way. See here. Now I have to take out the material. So I have to create one cutout feature and a hole. So for that, we have to go for unfold. Select flat surface. Collect all bends, say OK. Keep it normal. Select this face, go to sketch and select corner rectangle. Select this point, place it somewhere. This is 25. And this is 12. Now we have to remove material both the sides. So for better visibility, I'm keeping in wireframe. Select mirror option and take the center line. Now go to sheet metal and select extruded cut. We have to link to thickness. So the material has been removed. Now I have to create hole feature. Select this hole wizard. Select the countersink. Here base, countersink and M3. We have to go to position. Select this point and this point. Okay, now right click and select, keep it normal. Now select one center line. This is 4, this is 9. Now select this point, select this line and this point with control button and select symmetric. So these two are symmetric. Say OK. Now these holes have been created. Now we have to create chamfers. So select this. I have taken 1.5 mm. So select these four sharp corners. So these two sharp corners are going into the ham feature, so it's not required. Say OK. Now go to fold option, select this face, collect all bends, say OK. So this enclosure door hinge is ready. So this is how we create a simple door hinge. Thank you.